Philip felt that ball and kiss his. On Michael Casey, he's a bon MC. He put the girls and fellows through their paces, and through the door if they could not agree. The floor was highly polished, so was everybody there. But you can tell who made that hit, they're saying everywhere. Did you see Miss O'Hara in her emerald tiara, in the dress that he wore at the dance? It was all in full frills and furbelows, and it cost $1,000 in France. Oh, did you see Miss O'Hara after dancing with O'Mara George? She had no tiara at all. All her emeralds were scattered, and her gown was torn and tattered, but she still was the belle of the ball. While Miss O'Hara tried to turn the handle, all that held on and down at Casey's ball. All the boys in town blew out the candle to kiss her, and she didn't mind at all. And as they started fighting who to dance with her for fun, they sing, "You better raffle me," and Mike O'Mara won. Did you see Miss O'Hara in her emerald tiara, in the dress that she wore at the dance? It was all gold, frills and furbelows, and it cost $1,000 in France. Oh, did you see Miss O'Hara after dancing with O'Mara? Sure, she had no tiara at all. All her emeralds were scattered, and her gown was torn and tattered, but she still was the belle of the ball. Did you see Miss O'Hara in her emerald tiara, in the dress that she wore at the dance? It was all gold, frills and furbelows, and it cost $1,000 in France. Oh, did you see Miss O'Hara after dancing with O'Mara George? She had no tiara at all. All her emeralds were scattered, and her gown was torn and tattered, but she still was the